Now take a paper roll. This length and height is 6 cm. Make total 3 paper rolls and connect with one another as shown in the video. Here I am making the jewel of our Laddu Gopal. Now take a paper strip and roll around the rolls to cover the rolls. To make a wood shape, here I am making this technique. Now take another strip and roll it. Now I take another roll of 11 cm. And make a roll. Make total 3 rolls and connect the 2 rolls and wrap it with the paper strip as shown in the video. It will help to see like a hood. Now take the another strip to cover it and wrap it on the other side. Now take another piece of roll and wrap it as shown in the video. It will be look like a cardboard, but it's not a cardboard. It is a paper. Here I am using A4 size paper for making jula. Only A4 size papers I am using for this. Now 3 are completed. Now connect the one roll with 2 roll and connect to the this. It will be the stand for the jula. Make 2. Make same as shown in the video. This make little bigger, one strip roll. Now connect the 2 stands with the help of another roll. And this is little bigger, 13 cm height. It will help to stand neatly, clearly. Now the base stand for jula is ready. Now join paper roll. It is height is 10 cm. Apply glue on it. I am using only A4 size papers. Make total 6 and connect the rolls. Now take a paper strip and cover the holes. Now take another paper strip and cover it. Cover the rolls. Here I am making base. Now take a small roll of 6 cm height and wrap the paper to cover it. Now wrap the another side as shown in the video. Now make total 2. Now take 10 cm height of roll and roll with a paper strip. Wrap it and wrap the another side also. It will be look like a sticker, not as a paper roll. Now the stick is ready. Total 2 sticks. Now take joint 30 mm 1/5 of strip. Now the strip is ready. Now join 10 mm 1 strip. Here I am making designs for jeweler. Roll it. Make many and stick it in the middle of 2 rolls as shown in the video. Repeat the same procedure, make 3 and another for also 10 cm and another cm also. Make total 4. Now join the joint to the base. It will be the base jeweler for Laddu Gopal. Now join small. Total 6 cm height of 4 to cover the edges and wrap it as earlier shown. Cover the edges with that rolls. If it is bigger, just cut it with a scissor. Now the edges are ready. Now the jeweler is ready. Now join 3 mm 2 strips and make a tight coil and make a little dome. Make total 4 and connect on the edges of 4 sides. It will be the design for jeweler. Now take a paper strip and wrap it around the jeweler. It will cover any gaps in there. It will fill the gaps and cover it neatly. Repeat the same procedure as shown in the video. Now fill the upper side also. It will help to look jeweler neatly and clearly. Complete it. Now the base jeweler is ready. Now take a small pins and attach these pins to the stands. If it is not available, you can use any binding wire, thick binding wire, and bend it and attach it to that. Here I am using binding wire, small binding wire and as a connectors. Now connect the jeweler to the stand. These pins will help to move the jeweler. Now color the jeweler neatly with the brown color to make a wood style. Now our jeweler is ready. Now join 3 mm 8 strips. Here I am making Lord Little Baby Krishna and make a dome shape. Now join 3 mm 8 strips. Make a little dome and bend. Apply glue inside the domes. Now join 3 mm 5 strips. Here I am making the face and make a dome. It will be the face of Lord Krishna. Now apply glue inside the dome and again join 3 mm 5 strips. Apply glue inside the dome and connect the dome base body. Now connect the face. Now connect the small ears to the face. not as nose. Now join 3mm one strip and make a little dome and attach on the head part. Now make some curly hairs. Now attach the face on the base body of Lord Krishna. Now join 5mm one strip and make a cone shape. Here I am making hands and apply glue inside the dome. Here I am making hands and legs for Lord Little Krishna. Now join 3mm one strip. Now join 1/5 strip. Here I am making fingers for Lord Little Krishna. Make total 5 and connect the fingers. And connect that fingers to the palm. Make total 4. Now connect the hands to the little Krishna. Now the hands are ready. Now attach the legs. Make little shape. Now the hands and legs are ready. Now attach palm. Hands and legs are ready. Now decorate the little Krishna with some golden sheet. Here I make a dupatta for little baby Krishna and some little pillow. I attach a gum on the four edges and fill any paper inside that dupatta and pillow and attach little Krishna. Now the jhula is ready. Now connect the little Krishna on that pillow. Now join 5mm 45 strips and make a deep dome as shown in the video. Here I am making a cut for the Yashodama. Now apply glue inside the dome. Do it very slowly. If you make speedily, the coil will be open. Now join 3mm. Now join 3mm 25 strips. Apply glue inside the dome. Now join 3mm 23 strips and make a little dome shape and apply glue inside the dome. Now join 3mm 10 strips. Here I am making the face of Lord Yashodama. And make a deep dome. Apply glue inside the dome. And make a little dome shape. And connect the domes. And connect the dome to the base body. Now join 5mm 2 strips. Here I am making the neck. Now cover the face with the head part. Make a hairstyle for Lord Yashodama. Now attach ears to the face. Now attach nose. Now join 5mm 2 strips and make a cone shape. Here I'm making hands for Yashodama. Apply glue inside the dome. Now connect the hand. Make the second one also. Now attach a dupatta to the base body and decorate some lace or borders to the skirt. Now make some facial expressions on the face and attach face on the base body. Now join 2mm 1/5 of strip and make a little teardrop shape. Here I and make some more and paste in the hair shape. Now attach hair to the Yashodama. Now attach some jewelry to the Yashodama. Now join 5mm 1/2 strip and make a cone shape. Apply glue inside the cone. break too. Now attach that hands to the Now join 3mm one strip and make a tight coils and attach palm. Now make a chunni. Apply glue and attach to the Yashodhamma. Now the Yashodhamma is ready. With the same procedure, I have made another dolls also. With the same procedure, I have attached some plates, sweets on the girl lady. Make total 3 dolls. Now join 5mm 42 strips and make a little dome shape. Apply glue inside the dome. Here I am making Nanda Maharaj. Now join 5mm 25 strips and make a deep dome. Do it very slowly. Apply glue inside the dome. Now join 3mm 25 strips and make a little dome. Apply glue inside the dome. Now join 10mm 5 strips. Here I am making legs for Nanda Gopal. Apply glue inside the cone. Make little 2 and connect the legs with one another. And attach cones on the inside the dress. Now connect the 2 domes of 5mm and 3mm. Now join 5mm 2 strips. It will be the neck for Nanda Maharaj. Now connect the dome to the base body. Now join 5mm 5 strips. Here I am making shoes for Nanda Maharaj and making a teardrop shape. Make total 2 and connect the shoes to the legs. Now join 3mm 22 strips. It will be the stand for Nanda Maharaj. Decorate the dress. Now join 5mm 10 strips and make a deep dome. Here I am making face of Nanda Maharaj. Now join 3mm 10 strips. Apply glue inside the domes. Apply glue neatly. Now connect the 2 domes. Now attach ears to the face and attach small nose. Now make a hair part, cut it with the scissor and cover back side of the face. It will be the hair for Nanda Maharaj. Now join 5mm 12 strips. I am making crown. Apply glue inside the dome. Connect the crown to the face. Now take a 10mm strip and wrap the strip as shown in the video to make it look like a crown. Now decorate and add facial expressions on the face. Now attach the face to the base body. Decorate the crown also. Now join 5mm 2 strips and make a cone shape. Here I am making hands for Nanda Maharaj. Now join 5mm 1.5 strip. Apply glue inside the dome and connect the 2 domes. as shown in the video. Now join 3mm one strip and make a palm. Make two hands and attach palm to the hands. Now attach hands to the base body. Now the hands are ready. Now decorate with some dupatta and jewelry. Now the Nanda Maharaj is almost ready. With the same procedure I have made another also. I have attached some toothpick on the hand to make it look like real. Make total two. Now our little Krishna Jula and little Krishna is ready for Janmashtami. The Jula is look like a wood style. Here I am using only paper for making this Jula. And these connectors helps to move the Jula. Now little Krishna also ready for Janmashtami. Cute little Krishna is also ready. And five dolls also ready. Gokul Vasu, Yashoda, Rohini, Nanda Maharaj and another Vrindavan Vasi ready. Now we are celebrating Janmashtami with the baby little Krishna. This team is ready. Hope you all enjoy my videos. If you like my videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel for more interesting craft videos. Hope you all try this craft. Thank you, friends.